What's good, YouTube? It's your boy, Holy. No, I'm not related to Broly. I'm bagging up Big Frog Boys. I got new AOT news for y'all with Jump Festa 2. And with that being said, let's get right into the video. I want to let y'all know that AOT, the final season, season 4, part 2, will be coming out in January 2022. But this isn't a coincidence because DBS Hype recently tweeted out that Jump Festa will be officially confirmed, will be held in December 2021. And also, trailers and new big stuff and info will be released in that same event. So that means that they could release a seasonal trailer for around then. If I'm being honest, they can release a trailer at Jump Festa to promote the part 2 of season 4 to continue. And that'd be perfect promotional stuff. I don't know what to call it, but it'll be perfect for them to do that, if I'm being honest with y'all. But this is definitely not a coincidence, but all I needed from this event is to not be lackluster, because E3 and the last Jump Festa was lackluster. There was no excitement behind it, so I'm gonna need some really and a lot of anime news to come out from this. Not even a lot, just like something I could work with, basically. And with that being said, that's the end of the video, man. If you made it this far, hope you like and subscribe to the video by now. But with that being said, click one of the videos on the screen now, and I'm out, man.